100% Chelsea. You're happy.
I am very happy, actually. Yeah, it is big. It is big against Arsenal after these shaky performances, bad results. We needed it, and we got it eventually. So yeah, I'm very happy.
Yeah.
Well, our performance today. You know, recently, as you've said, we've been really shaky, really off, completely lost concentration, and today looked like the first game of the season where we were really back to normal.
I agree, but I mean, it is all about results today because we needed this for our confidence. I think we can build our momentum on this. So yeah, we had, I mean, this is a better performance than previous matches, but it wasn't the greatest, but at least it was good, something good. And Diego Costa, I'm not sure what he did there, but it worked out for us.
It worked. Whatever he did, it worked.
I know. So thank you, Diego, for that. Yeah.
Brilliant. And from now, are you going to say, let's take it one game at a time? Or do you think that spirit, that confidence is back now? We can use it. Let's go on a winning streak.
Yeah. I mean, I hope that we can go on a winning streak now. I mean, the next game is difficult. It's Newcastle away. And we know how difficult that has been for us. So let's hope. It's
not today.
Not really, no. I mean, it's still difficult times, but I'm sure that we can build on this. So yeah, I'm very confident now.
Brilliant.
Three bad tackles, not a yellow card. I saw Pedro literally catch the ball like he's playing basketball, no yellow card. I saw other players crunching in. You've got to be consistent. You know, we just want consistency.